Tell us something we don't know. The meeting at the monument, the call came in the monument to liberty and honor under the honor roll. They gathered up the cages and the courageous, the followers of chaos out of control. Call came in to Party Central, meeting of the green and simple. Try to tell us something we don't know. No. Liberty and honor under the honor roll. The gathering of grunts and greens, cogs and grunts and hirelings, a meeting of a mean idea to hold. Beating time has come and gone to lose the heart and head for home.
Kind of what I had in mind. This is WWVU Morgantown.
PJ Harvey here on U92 with Come On Billy, the Jayhawks, R.E.M., and World Party started us off. Morning, everybody. My name's Jeff, and I am with you until noon today. This is Camera Obscura with Lloyd, I'm Ready to Be Heartbroken on 91.7.
Hey! it's not here. You've changed a lot in a year. Bye-bye. Broken hangovers never mend. We'll be right back.
took a plane, I took a train.
Ah, who cares? You always end up in the city.
I set the car, look up for one.
See just how the sun sets in the sky.
I said to John, do you think the girls here
ever wonder how they got so pretty?
Oh, well, I do.
Look out upon the Marriott Harbor. Look out upon the Marriott Harbor. Look out upon the Marriott Harbor.
All the boys with their homemade microphones
have very interesting sounds.
All the girls falling to ruin, dropping out of school, breaking daddy's heart
just to hang around. I walked into the local record store and asked for an American music anthology. It sounds fun.
They tore off my skirt and stuck it on the walls at PS1.
Occasional New Pornographers lead vocalist Dan Behar. They're doing Marriott Harbor from the album Challengers. I was lucky to see them play with Dan and Nico Case, the full band, a few times, and it was funny because Dan would never stay on stage. He'd always come out and sing his song and then leave and go hang out backstage and do whatever. And every time he'd come back out to sing one of his tunes, the sound man would play the theme from Jaws as he approached the stage. Weird guy. Love him. The Cardigans before that, Catherine with Whisper. That's kind of a forgotten 90s band, the real Smashing Pumpkins vibe. Camera Obscura started us off. Sinead O'Connor's on the way. Echo and the Bunnymen too. Right now it's the Violent Femmes on U92.
Check you out. Let me go wild. York and I strut my stuff and I'm so strung out and I'm high as a kite. I just might stop to check you out. Body and beats, I stain my sheets. I don't even know why. My girlfriend, she's at the end. She is starting to cry. When I'm walking, strut my stuff up and I'm so strung out. I'm high as a kite. I just might stop to check you out.
Let me go on, like I blister in the sun. Let me go on, big hands, I know you're the one.
Yeah.
By request for John, that's Wire with Ex-Lion Tamer here on U92. Sinead O'Connor with Mandinka before that, Echo and the Bunnymen, Bring on the Dancing Horses, and the Violent Femmes started us off with Blister in the Sun. Fun fact, that's the album I was listening to when I got my first ever speeding ticket when I was 17 years old. What can I say, when the music moves you, it moves you. Pavement on the way, gonna try to squeeze in some Spiritualized too before the top of the hour. Right now, let's get moody and French. It's Air with Playground Love on U92.
Thank you. it on women's gloss. What a good place to be. Don't believe I to speak a different language and it's never something really happened to me. Don't believe I, oh no, cause it's never something really happened to me. Like it will land upon the knees, where they open all the wallets and they close all the minds and they love to buy you all a drink. And if we ask all the questions, then you take all your clothes up and back to the kitchen sink. What a good place to be. Don't believe I speak a different language and it's never really happened to me. Don't believe I, oh no, cause it's never been happy for me. What a good place to be. Don't believe I speak a different language and it's never really happened to me. Don't believe I, oh no, cause it's never been happened to me. Don't believe I, don't believe I, don't believe I, don't believe I,
good night. Established 1982. WWVU-FM. Morgantown.
Because he's got a cool tuna. The colour of the change is neat, neat, neat. Gives you room to manoeuvre on the front of the seat. And if this makes hold you if you're inclined, the real life clusters are a modern design, yeah. She'd give him love on the leather Epstein and off the glass because I've seen her. She only loves him because he's got a cool tuna. And I wish I had, I wish I had, I really wish I had a cool tuna. It's a guarantee of sexual conquest. But be sure to choose a model with retractable armrests. And if she wants to make up, you can really surprise her. And there's a vanity mirror on the near side visor. She'd give him love on the leather. But she only loves him because he's got a cool tuna. And I wish I had, I wish I had, I really wish I had a cool tuna. Had some cash, you know what I'd do, yeah. I'd read the ads in the local rag and buy a little bar too. It's got wheel trims, everything, four door, two speed wipers. Going in for the kill out. Still picking on the cigarette lighter. And then you know she gave me love on the leather. I've seen enough of nothing because I've seen her. But she only loves
Joseph Arthur went through a real Rolling Stones falsetto singing phase for a while there. Let's slide away. Nathaniel Rateliff and the Night Sweats before that, Trying So Hard Not to Know, the English Beat and the Lambrettas started off the 10 o'clock hour. My name's Jeff, here with you for a couple more hours. I'm going to start a set of Aimee Mann related music now. This is Aimee herself. That's Just What You Are. U92.
Thank you. dead dog lying by the highway in a ditch. He's looking down kind of puzzled, poking that dog with a stick. Got his car door flung open, standing out on Highway 31. Like if he stood there long enough, that dog get up and run. Struck me kind of funny, seemed kind of funny, serving me. Still at the end of every hard day, people find some reason to believe. Now Mary Lou loved Johnny with a love meaning true. She said, baby, I'll look for you every day and bring my money home to you. One day up and left her, and ever since then, she lays down at the end of that dirt road for young Johnny to come back. Struck me kind of funny, funny, yeah, indeed, how at the end of every hard and day you can find some reason to believe. Take a baby to the river, Kyle William they called him. Wash the baby in the water, take away little Kyle's sin. In a whitewashed shotgun shack, an old man passes away. Take the body to the graveyard, and over him they pray. Lord, won't you tell us what does it mean? At the end of every hard-earned day, people find some reason to believe. Congregation gathers down by the riverside. Preacher stands with his Bible, groom stands waiting for his bride. Congregation gone, sun sets behind a weeping willow tree. Groom stands all alone and watches the river rush on effortlessly. Wonder where Kim is, baby, be. Still at the end of every hard-earned day, people find some reason to believe.
She says it's time she goes. the snail the seas. Shall we agree that just this once I'm gonna change my life, until it's just as tiny or important as you like? And in time, we won't even recall that we spoke words that turned out to be as big as smoke disappears in the air. There's always something that's smoldering somewhere. I know it don't make a difference to you, but oh, it's all made a difference to me. You see me off in the distance, I hope, at the other end, at the other end of the telescope. The promise of indulgence in my confidential voice approached immortal danger, but you'll never know how close. Then down the hall, I overheard such a heavenly choir. They interrupted my evil designs. One day you were up in the clouds, the next thing you're down with the sweet Adelines. I know it don't make a difference to you, but oh, it's all made a difference to me. You see me off in the distance, I hope, at the other end, at the other end. Telescope. Lie down, baby, now don't say a word. There, there, baby, your vision is blind. Your head is so far from all of that thinking. I don't wanna hurt you now, but I think you're shrinking. Your half-naked ambition and your half out of your wits are several tiny fractions that this portrait still omits. And it's so hard to pick the receiver up when I call. I never noticed you could be so small. The answer was under your nose, but the question never arose. I know it don't make a difference to you, but oh, it's all made a difference to me.
'Cause late in the evening, as I sit here moping with a bamboo needle on a shellac of Chopin and the cast iron heart that you failed to tear open.
Okay, let's see if I can do this all at once. Aimee Mann started that last set. That's Just What You Are. That was followed up by Aimee and her husband, Michael Penn, covering Bruce Springsteen's Reason to Believe. After that, Michael Penn himself doing No Myth, and Elvis Costello with The Other End of the Telescope, a song that was originally recorded by Till Tuesday, Aimee's old band, and co-written by Costello and Mann herself. Hey, it's a whole theme. The OCs and Guadalcanal Diary on the way. Right now it's the Ravenettes, that great love sound, here on U92.
Yeah. sunshine washes everything. A basket of light, I am trusting to water the lawn is a wondrous thing. If I could have it this way, I know I'd
wanna live
where it's like today.
I wanna live
where it's always this way.
I wanna live
where it's always Saturday. A chorus of laughter. Everyone's going everywhere. So many choices, it's not fair. I hop in the car and I just sit there.
Have you knocked me back down again and again? When I myself up off the ground to have you knock me back down again and again. When I ask you to explain, you say you gotta be cool to be kind in the right measure. Cool to be kind, it's a very good sign. Cool to be kind means that I love you, baby. You gotta be cool to be kind.
Cool to be kind.
Do I love the Nick Lowe original? Of course I do, but I also love that. That's Letters to Cleo with Cruel to Be Kind. Guadalcanal Diary, Always Saturday before that, and the Ravenettes started us off. Winding down the 10 o'clock hour here in Morgantown. We got the OCs coming up. This is St. Vincent with Los Ageless on U92.
Sick. I guess that's just me. I guess.
guess that's how I'm built. I try to write you a love song, but it comes out unmeant. I guess that's just me, honey. I guess that's how I'm built. I try to tell you I love you, but it comes out all sick. I guess that's just me, honey. I guess that's how I'm built. I try to write you a love song, but it comes out unmeant. Try to write you a love song, but it comes out of a mint. Try to write you a love song, but it comes out of a mint.
Skinny time. hotel room, nice cool on the bathroom floor. Blue-eyed devil, blue-eyed devil.
Thank you.
experimental radio since 1982. WWVU-FM, Morgantown.
Thank you. I threw it away before it went bad. As good as it looks, worse than it seems. Drove home in a daze. You're all that I need. The top of my lungs, the top of my voice. You're all that I want. You're all that I want. I pulled it apart, sick at the seams. Hot day in August. You're all that I need. The back of my head, the back of my hands. I threw it away before it went bad.
Brand new music from Porridge Radio here on U92. That one's called The Rip. Lydia Loveless before that. The Replacements by request for Gretchen. Jane's Addiction with a Been Caught Stealing remix started us off at the top of the hour. Before that, Little Super Furry Animals, Robin Hitchcock, Soul Coughing, The OCs. Bunch of good stuff back there since the last time I talked to you. My name's Jeff, and I'm here with you for about 45 more minutes. We've got a special guest in the studio today. What's your name, young man?
My name's Leo.
All right, Leo. How old a man are you?
Nine.
Nine. All right. You want to pick out some songs for our friends to listen to?
Sure.
What do you want to hear first?
Guided by Voices.
Glad Girls?
Sure.
Okay. You know what they say about Glad Girls, right?
They only want to get you high?
That's right.
Hey, Glad Girls, I only want to get you high.
Hey, it's Tim Heidecker. You're listening to WWVU Morgantown.
Hey,
going back to 1989. That's Depeche Mode with Enjoy the Silence, wrapping up a set of music chosen by my 9-year-old son. His picks before that: The Chemical Brothers with Noel Gallagher doing Setting Sun, Ash, Girl from Mars, and Guided by Voices kicked off that set with Glad Girls. Afghan Wigs on the way, and a collaboration between Iron and Wine and Calexico that we used to play quite a bit here in the 90s. Right now it's Vampire Weekend with Unbelievers, U92.
Take me, take me, take me. know you gotta have it. Show me the way you got it. Cause I know you gotta have it. Show me. Show me. The reason they got
What a good song. Haircut 100, Love Plus One, that's the 12-inch mix. Here on United 2, Iron and Wine and Calexico before that, doing History of Lovers, Afghan Wigs with 66, and Vampire Weekend kicked off that last set. That's it for me this week. I will catch you here next Tuesday at 9 a.m. What better way to say goodbye than with a little Roxy music? It's More Than This here on 91.7.
Let's go. go